First, we're gonna remove this horse from the west, and now we take out the housing. Now the west body and the husk. This black husk is to be placed on the back of the short tree. Now we mount the housing. Make sure the housing is firmly fastened, and now we install this female threaded housing pipe, the house to the housing. Adjust the shelter a little bit, so it's gonna be a little easier for us to install this short horse to the housing.